On the morning of June 14, 1968, a group of hippies fled into the mountains of Colorado to wait for doomsday.